How to print to a Brother device through Microsoft Universal Print from Windows. In this video, I'm going to show you how to print to one of these already Universal Print connected Brother devices from Windows 11. If you are not yet at this stage and would like help with the connection process, please click the link on your screen or in the description. Let's get started. From Windows, open the Printers and Scanners window. Click the Add Device button. Then click the Search for Devices button. If your Windows computer is not connected to your organization's network, you will need to sign into it here. After a series of authentication windows, this will then reveal the Search for Devices button. From the list of discovered devices, find the one you want to print to. In this video, I only want to see printers within the Brother European headquarters in Manchester, England. To do this, I will click the Select a Search Location button, where I can then apply a location filter. I can see that there are two locations in Brother Europe. Since I am physically on the second floor, I will choose to only search for devices on this floor. With the filter applied, Windows only shows me the one device that is installed in my current location. To be able to then print to it, I need to click the Add Device button. This will install the driver and create the required print queue. If you are not able to see any devices, I will now take you through some basic settings in Azure that might help. From your Azure portal, navigate to the Universal Print Service. Then click the Printers button. Here you should see your Microsoft Universal Print connected devices. If you cannot see any, it means they are not connected. In this video's description, you can find links to our other videos on how to do this with Brother devices. Assuming you have already connected them, they will now need to be shared. If your devices are installed and shared, you may need to check their locations. To do this, select one of them, then click the Printer Properties button. From here, click the Location Properties tab. Here you can add or update the required location information, which will then appear in the Windows search filter. Thank you.